I'm trying to figure out, like, why do people disrespect you when you try to help them? Like,
because they figure they could do it. Because they figure they could take, they could take your kindness for weakness.
I don't. I'm 30 years old, and I'm trying to figure out.
Don't try to figure it out because you won't figure it out. Just forget it, and just let them know that we're ultimatum. And they change and stop disrespecting me, or we end the friendship. That's all. Mm-hmm. That's all. You gotta go. You just gotta go that route.
Mm-hmm.
See, either you change your ways, and I see you making changes, and I could go. But don't disrespect me. Keep on disrespect me. We have to end the friendship. Just that's all you have to tell them. That's it. Bye. Bye-bye. I give my friend enough chances. I say I give him enough opportunity. He still keep on treating me like anything. No, I don't like that. Yes, you have been there for me in certain things. I understand that. And I always disrespect you. I don't disrespect you. Why you think you can disrespect me? Why? Talk to me anyhow you want to talk to me. No, I'm not going to tolerate that. I'm not going to let you have power over me and I tolerate that. I say, either you stop or we end the friendship. I give you an ultimatum. And the way I think she called on the phone and never answer. I said this and that and blah, 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 blah. I say, you stay riding. You could never say I'm a bad person. I help you all the way I could help you. You could never say nothing bad about me. No matter what you say, blah, 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 blah. I know me and God know me. I know the kind of person I am. Yes, I may get provoked quick like my father. I might get upset, yes, and not say no. But in my heart, I have a good heart condition. I don't do wickedness to people and hurtful stuff and schemes and all that nasty stuff. Nope, no ma'am, no. I slander people's name and all kind of nonsense and jealous and terrible. God don't like ugly.
No, he does not.
Ugly ways. A personality and you don't want to change, and then people tell you what's in there, they don't want to change. Who you think you are? I don't have much. I cut off a lot of friends. I cut off family members too. This,
join the club.
This year, Jehovah bless me. Jehovah bless me. Because he's still the kind of person I am. My van paid for cash. Yes, ma'am. Everybody want armor. I don't have no husband to help nobody at me. Yes, God is my husband.
That's mine too.
Jehovah God is my husband in Christ. Back to back. And right now, I'm trying to get a home and a place. I'm renting a place from somebody. I'm renting a home, a place, a small apartment place from somebody until I could, until they tell me to leave. And then I'm pretty much. And if they don't want to do over the lease, it's fine. I try to get somewhere else, and I try to buy my own home too. With Jehovah's help, I try to buy my own home. Because I'm a thinking person. It's going to happen. It's going to happen. Because I'm not saying no, and it drop from, it's not going to drop from heaven. I God helping me, and I am thankful for that. Because he knows what I'm going through, and what I do and what I don't know. He knows. I don't have to show for people, be bothered with people. I just want to be helpful and be loving and kind and respectful to people. And I expect the same, and I don't get it. But I'm not going to accept it. If you want to continue doing what you're doing, I don't have to accept your behavior. I could cut you off on your friendship, but it's family or friends, I cut them off. No, you don't talk to me anyhow and treat me like if I is dirt or nothing. No. And don't try to intimidate me either because it's not going to work. And bully me because it's not going to work. No, I don't tolerate that. Sorry. No. So you have to learn to stand up. And one of my friends said, Margaret, I wish I was like you. I say it could be if you learn to stand up and not people let people do your stuff and bully you. Just let them know, no, stop. You need to stop. Or the friendship is off. And that's it. You give them an ultimatum. Continue on the friendship off. That's it. You're not playing. I better stop the foolishness, some of them. God have the power in your hands. You have the power in your hands to say and do what you need to do in a respectful and a good way. And you're not disrespecting them. You're letting them know how you feel, and if you continue, you're not going to accept it, and you're not going to take the intimidation you believe. It's not going to happen, and you just move on. No, if you see changes in them, just keep on moving and just keep on. No, tell them that the friendship is off. If you don't want to change and you disrespect me, I don't disrespect you. No, the friendship is off. I told my friend, I said the friendship is off. I said she loved, she was mad, she called many times, I didn't answer. But I give you a chance, and keep on doing the same thing. Keep on doing the same thing. All the time, you still keep on doing the same thing, no matter how much. time I talk to you about the same behavior. Mm-hmm. Do you think I is a fool?
Mm-hmm. In half a mile, turn left onto our Wind Street Northeast.
Where am I? First time I passed.